Hi guys, and welcome back, or welcome if you are new here. As you may already know by the title, today I'm going to be showing you how I do my everyday glowy makeup. As you can see, this is what the end result looks like. So I've got really minimal amount of makeup on me, which makes it look really natural. And this is what I wear on my day-to-day basis when I go to work or if I need to pop into town. And yeah, without further ado, let's begin. I'm gonna start by adding some concealer to any red spots and blemishes. There we go. I'm going to be using this brush for my foundation, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix two different foundation colours to get the perfect colour. So I've got two colours on here and I'm just going to mix them with my finger. Any excess product on my finger, I'm just going to put it on my face so that it doesn't go to waste, and I'm gonna apply the foundation now. Okay, that's done. I'm gonna be adding some concealer under my eyes and around my nose area. I'm sorry for the change in the things I say. It's not that I don't notice, to me it's still the same. If I don't show a sign, I'm leaving my love blind, expecting you to read my mind. Well, I hope that you know that I hear. Now I'm gonna start by adding some shape to my eyebrows. There's not a way to explain. Now time for some eyeliner. Now I'm gonna add some mascara. When you dress up for the night, and I don't say a word, it's not that I don't notice, but still you should have heard, complacent in the way I see you every day. Now I'm gonna add some highlighter. And that is all in today's video, guys. I hope you've enjoyed, and if you have, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and let me know if you would like to see more of these type of videos. Bye guys.